happens when you're not done.
We stand at approximately 63 persons missing or unaccounted for. The death toll now stands at 443.